face around her, expressions of horror. Approached, and the king cried,